grab the controller, sit in your sofa, tell your wife it's game time, damn it! It's the Crying Gamer Show!
Back at you, Chapter 5. See if we can knock out Chapter 5 and 6 today for you guys.
Hey, what are you doing here? This is my hypnotically enthused fantasy land.
Don't worry. Just behave as you normally would, knowing that I am always with you, watching and silently judging.
Let's see how crazy this guy's world is. His mind. Let's go. Jump. Oh, well, that sucks. Right off the bat, we're starting on a bad foot. Let's go. There we go.
Someone made a fun house based on my life? Well, as the world's foremost authority on me, I gotta check this out.
Oh, sorry, kiddo, but you gotta be 5'9" and 190.2 pounds to enter this ride.
That's what I am. That's actually my exact weight and height.
I don't think so, buddy.
It's okay, Sonya. He's with me.
Oh, Dr.
That's right, I got clout.
Welcome back.
What? You've been here before?
Please ignore me. Remember, silently watching, silently judging.
Oh man, what are you not telling me?
Welcome to Ray's Funhouse. To ensure your continued sanity, please refrain from smoking.
Hope everybody's having a good day today. A good night. Ride.
They will bite them. I'm not even joking.
I'm telling you, man, this game makes you feel high when you play it.
Are you just going to sit here?
I thought you were going to be silent.
I thought you were going to be more interesting to watch.
All right, let's see what's going on. It's not there. Okay, we got to jump on this and then jump on this right there. Let's go all the way up. Snap on that. Oh, shit. Let's put him to sleep. We already know how to do that, guys. Oh shit, oh shit. What the fuck? That took too long. Oh, come on. Took too long again. Alright, hold on. Alright, we made it through.
Oh, these were happy times. I never remembered the pie fight, though.
And how does that make you feel?
I don't know.
Okay.
Guess that's me right there with the two guns when I was little. Mom slapping daddy in the face with a pie. Alright. Childhood. Good childhood times. Childhood memories. Let's go. Alright. How are we gonna do this guy? Alright, this guy looks sleepy. We'll take that. We'll slap him with the sleepiness. Are we going to right here?
Oh, this is my first love.
Oh, it's first love.
Peggy McAllister.
Now, what do you think she represents?
I believe she represents herself. I'm in this memory.
Oh, come on, man. You gotta give me something.
Let's see what she's thinking at that time.
Here comes my first kiss. I'm finally gonna find out what makes it so much better than holding hands, which I already enjoy quite a lot, thank you.
She's looking for her first kiss. The hell is I thinking now? Goddamn, let's go.
My first kiss? I'm finally gonna find out what all the fuss about pushing two sets of lips together is all about.
Let's keep it moving.
Oh.
The hell's this?
Our attraction was...
Don't say magnetic!
Magnetic. Oh, but I never got to kiss her. Oh, by the time I got down from the crane, she moved on to Boris.
Indeed.
Oh, trifling.
Now, would you say this one event totally shaped your psyche into the person you are today.
Nah, man. Boris is great. The three of us played video games together each week for a long time. I'm glad to have
him. Oh, hell no.
Ray, if you're not going to obsess about this until it eats you up inside, then we're both going to be here for a really long time.
Look like he tried to impress her and somehow ended up with braces on a magnet.
A lot more than I expected. Sure lost, mister.
What she's thinking.
I was gonna let you hold my hands later. Dang, man.
Damn, I done screwed it up. She's gonna let me hold her hand later. Messed around, got my braces magnetized to a freaking crane. Let's go. Alright, what's down here? Oh, shit. Alright guys, let's see. Oh, he's sleepy, so we can take his thought. Oh shit! Whoa! We're gonna put him to sleep with it. I'm out. Alright, let's go around this. Another memory. This right here looks like a bad date.
Hey, this is how I got my first kiss from Arlene. The date wasn't going well up to this point, so I tried to impress her with a grape that I carry in my pocket at all times for just such an emergency.
And that actually rescued the date?
Yep. After this, we were inseparable.
Okay, so that's why she has a grape phobia. Almost killed her.
Maybe
boyfriend
I could argue
yes, now her husband.
Love has a psychological disorder.
Let's go.
Inducing irrationality in its subjects.
Ooh, he got the kiss. Let's keep it going. Alright, where are we going? Oh, shit. Oh. Alright, let's snatch the brick. What? No, whoa! Alright, guys. Try this again. Oh, come on. Sleep. Let's go. Keep it moving. Oh, shit. This is not good. Alright, I gotta grab that sleep right there. Put him to sleep. Perfect. Let's go up. Let's go down. Down again.
Oh, this is Take Your Firstborn to Work Day.
An event that twisted your psyche into the monster you are today?
Nah, man. This is the day Dad got hit on the head.
Alright, so that's why he wears ham. That's why he likes to wear helmets. See what the father's thinking.
The sum of the square of the length of any two sides of a right triangle is equal to the sum of the square of the opposite side.
No, he's talking at a mathematics. All right. How come I can't?
I'm so bad at not dropping hammers on people. How did I even get this job?
Alright. No, I don't. I'm done. I don't want to hear what he's saying. I want to hear what I'm thinking. Okay.
Way better than attended school. Oh, which is what I am legally supposed to be doing right now.
Just keep moving.
See,
what's this?
This is why I'm so into hard hats and head safety. It's very important.
Blah. Boring old father issues. Gag me.
Keep it moving. It seemed like this chapter is just bringing him through his childhood memories. So. Go grab that.
Oh, if I put this on an agent's face, they'll think he's me. Then all my problems are over?
Yo.
Oh, maybe.
Go, 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 go. Now. So when you put that mask of yourself on agent's face, they would tase each other. All right, that's a good tool to have in our arsenal. Oh, oh shit, oh shit, oh what the whoa! Boom, boom, ah! Tase each other? Perfect! That was luck right there.
Any comments on how this makes you feel, Ray?
Jump on this!
I'm beginning to feel empowered.
Let's go over here.
I know I keep escaping certain death.
Listen, you are doing this wrong.
Oh shit, I didn't mean that. I didn't mean it. Ah. We'll grab that. Put that on him. We're out. Peace. Ted was here. Who the hell is Ted?
A big chess match. We won? It was all thanks to teamwork. Her chess smarts combined.
Okay, that's his wife. Obviously, she plays chess. Let's see what she's thinking.
Ray, it's hard to focus when you shout, ooh, sit, move, and blow an air horn every time I move a piece.
Fed as a child.
He's excited for you.
Here to talk about. Beast from someone's.
Okay, let's see what I was thinking.
Oh, yeah! Oh my gosh! Oh, I can't wait till she makes another sick move!
Cheering his wife on.
What's the opponent thinking? I thought this was a checkers tournament! I'm in way over my head here!
Alright, let's keep it moving, guys. I wonder who Ted is. Ted was here and here and here. Ted wasn't here. Okay. Right. Oh shit. Ah, come on. I wasn't slick enough on that one. Wasn't slick enough, baby. Oh shit. Did it again. Come on. We're out.
Ah, Rhonda, my first girlfriend. Prom was a great night. Oh, I mean, except for the braces problem. But like most problems, we solved it by shaving her head. High school was a weird time for me.
Yes, yes, very high school's interesting. Rough. Wait, who is Ted?
I don't know.
Ted? I can't remember Ted.
Who's Ted, man?
Maybe it was the janitor who wanted to be fired?
Just keep it going. All right, we're out of there.
Ah, finally. We're finally here.
What's this door? Behind it are my innermost secrets revealed? My deepest, darkest shame?
Oh, even better.
Oh, come on, Scott, you can't use a vacuum in my brain.
Ah, man. Couldn't you have done that before? I don't want strangers peeing in my brain.
Well, it's a little late for that. Also, good news, I didn't pee.
Oh, come on.
Oh, man.
Yo,
now,
nasty.
Here's the door with your innermost secrets behind it.
That thing is the thing that
who's there?
Hit me on the head and came out of the container.
You
got inside my brain.
What the heck is going on here?
I think.
It's not what it looks like.
Oh my gosh. I've never seen anything like this in 15 years of practice. Disgusting and highly incurable. This is amazing. Dr. Richards, please. I'll hold. Bob, it's me, Brom. I've got a bad case heading your way.
Come on, it's not that bad. Not that
totally
crazy.
Incurable. Straight into the rubber room. Yeah. Hypnosis, yeah.
Damn.
I'm strapped
me up
his head,
me on
actually.
Hypnosis?
There's all these robots with their skin to... Yes, I know it's long distance. Bob, I'm good for it.
I think this is chapter 5. We're going
to
be able to get chapter
6 in, too.
Are we going
to see you at next weekend?
On this playthrough.
Yeah, well, let's see your putting get out of that spot.
Hope you guys are enjoying it. Chapter 6, The Cuckoo's Nest.
Where am I? Oh my god.
So the doctor just put him in
an
insane asylum?
That's crazy. I'm not insane. I've just got crazy stuff around me. Plus the magic hand that lives in my head. Well, maybe I am a little crazy.
I believe you're not crazy, bro. Okay, well, we gotta get out of this room. Let's go. Come on, man.
You need to stay in your cell.
I ain't staying in nothing. All right, how the hell am I gonna get out of here? Okay, let's rip this piece of paper down. What's this crazy lady talking about? Let's see what she's thinking.
They can't see my extra legs, but they will all soon know my true spider form. For I am the Black Widow.
Oh, she crazy.
And the Black Widow is hungry.
Killer.
For men.
Jeez, all right, let's see what hint she gives, the thought that we can grab. I'll grab that. So, let's see, if I put this on him, then she should grab him. Hold on, I didn't mean that. There we go.
The perfect
there we go.
Mate.
Peace.
Well, that went surprisingly well. Now to escape the asylum itself without getting spotted.
You saw him, didn't you? He's haunting me. He's saying such awful things to me. Such awful things. My imaginary friend is my imaginary pain. My own worst enemy. And I can never be rid of him. You can't see him, can't you? Can't you?
Nah.
Can't you get rid of him?
Can't see him, bro. Maybe if I read his... Oh, there he goes.
Let's
see what he's thinking.
Look at this guy.
How can we get him to leave him alone?
Okay if I could get a twink or two into me. Heck, it doesn't even have to be wobbly pop. I'd give me right here for a nice cup of hot steam and tea. Oh god, a nice cuppa would really take me mind off of this jerk.
Idiot. I exist.
Alright, so
even
he has the tea bag. He wants
me.
A hot cup of tea, so I'm thinking hot water in a cup. And he should leave this guy alone. That's one puzzle solved, I think, already. Let's go get the goods. Look at the map. What's going on up here? Oh, what the hell?
That cat's seen better days. Most of them when it was alive, I'm guessing.
She's crazy. Let's see what she's thinking.
Oh, Mr. Whiskers, you're such a pretty kitty. You never meant to leave me, right? That's right. And soon you'll be all stuffed and sewn and ready to stay with me. Forever.
Well, I'm out of here. Alright, that's obviously... Alright, let's listen to this, because... It's a little stuffed animal.
Would mean a lot more to me if it wasn't so consistent and all-encompassing. Am I the first cat to get depressed from being praised too much? Is that in and of itself depressing? At least if I were alive, I could wish for the sweet release of death. Oh well, I guess I am pretty, pretty.
Okay, so we listen to those. Let's go down here, guys, and see if there's anybody we can talk to down here to see what's going on.
Excuse me, are you guys
crazy too, or do you, like, work here? I mean, do you work here and also you're sane?
Dr. Crank! His eyes, they look into my very soul! I never want to see those eyes again! I will totally freak out
okay.
if I see those
so
eyes again!
So it looks like
again.
We have to get some eyes to freak him out.
This is Ralph, and I'm a helmet?
Yeah, Ralph, I don't want to hear from you. Alright, I don't discriminate. Let's hear what you've got to say.
I'm pretty sure I'm helmet.
Okay, he has nothing. What are the clues we have? Alright. Let's rip this paper down.
Well, maybe this one.
What the hell is going on here?
I still need more electroshock.
This dude is an SMN. SMM shit, he did.
Feels good. Feels great. Feels amazing. I want more of this juice. Juice me up, baby.
Whoa.
Okay, one more.
Okay, it has something to do with electric, so that's probably how we're gonna get the tea heated up. What's going on behind this door?
I don't think I'm here yet. Another?
This guy looks to be obsessed with fire.
Fire.
And I burn fire, burn. Alright, let's take the fire from him. Here we go. Alright guys, we got something to work with. We have some fire.
This is the second worst room I've ever been in!
Alright, I didn't get anything from him. Some more question marks, let's go. Shit. Oh hell no. Yatch! Put her to sleep. Get out of here. Real quick, we gotta go. We got down, let's go down. Alright, we got fire and we have an inner tube. Got a save right here. Anything else? Let's see. Looks like we have another question mark. Okay.
That doesn't work. Wrong sticker.
Oh, we're gonna heat this up. Let's heat the tea up. There we go. Get the fire on it. There we go.
There, boiling water. I bet all the ladies will want to get with me when they find out I'm a dude with heated water.
Oh shit. Ah! Come on, man. We got this, guys. We got the boiling water. One part of that puzzle. Oh, come on. I didn't mean that. Alright. Maybe I can get away with not doing anything to her. Nope. Peace, I'm out. Actually, oh shit. Yo, whoa. Alright. Alright, let's keep going this way. We have some question marks to figure out here. I guess we can keep. Oh shit.
Not this job is suck.
Nope, we can't put her to sleep. Here we go. What could we go over here? Oh no! Go through here. All right, guys. We got two question marks over here to deal with. The this idiot right
I'm
here.
I'm a piece of cheese. I'm a piece of cheese. I'm
Cheese does not talk.
Oops.
I have no idea what the hell I need. Okay, there we go. That's the mouse. I don't know what the hell we need that for, but we got that question mark. It's saying that there's one right below me. Shit. Okay, we turn that around. Shit. Guys, we still need to get further to the left. Oh shit. Can I get, all right. Keep going here. What do we have here?
Excuse me, sir, captain, skip, first mate, poop deck, guy.
Yarr! 'Tis man that felled the mighty beast, and 'twas I that was that man that killed that mighty whale. At last, the whale, me hearties! She lies conquered on these very shores. Yarr. I just need to get back to her.
Okay.
Alright, so he's looking for a whale.
Darn these landlubbers. Darn this dry land. I just need to get back to her.
Okay. Anything else we're missing? We have one more secret over here. See if we can get to it. Oh shit, what am I doing? Learn to jump, buddy. Come on. What's this? No idea what it is. Let's see what it is. It's good news. Okay, so obviously we're gonna have to give somebody good news for them to do something or put good news in their head. So they can do something for us. Moving right along. We're making good progress, guys. Making good progress. I'm not struggling right now at this point. Let's hope we can keep this puzzle solving going good. All right, we need to go. This is a wall. Let's go up. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm out. Peace. Shut up. Alright. Seem like below us. What the hell?
To return to the stars.
Hello there?
Hello, she wants to return to the stars. Man. Can you help me?
What you need?
I'm from outer space, and I'd like to return, but I need my inflatable space duck back to return to the stars.
Okay, we got
to
that.
To my planet, to my people.
You're an alien?
Yes, of course. Oh, I see why you're confused. I'm an alien, but I'm wearing a human suit. Only the zipper got stuck, and now I can't take it off.
Yeah, we don't want you to take that off.
Life's funny, huh?
Yeah. Huh?
Leave that shit on.
Help me, won't you? You don't think I'm crazy, do you?
I make it a policy not to lie to old ladies. So all I will say is, have a good one.
All right, she wants a tube, so I think we got that right here. We can solve this puzzle. Bam.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. You've returned my face floaty to me. I am in your debt, young man, and I won't forget this. Farewell!
Whoa. That was unexpected.
All right, let's keep it moving. You solved that one. We need to go up somehow. What do we have here? We have a dead mouse.
Ah,
heated water.
Heated water.
Could we go down from here? Okay, this is how we go up. Let's try. See if we can do this. Oh, shit.
5 years of you.
Nope, we cannot put her to sleep. This is cool right here. We have some secrets below us, but I don't know how to get down. Alright, let's see what's down here first. Okay.
Got that, you loser.
Oh. Well, it was worth a shot.
Might as well just put the tea in here.
More than anything,
there you go.
Damn.
Alright, let's get back to this mission here. Thinking we can grab that sleep right there. Oh! Hit him with the sleep. Oh shit.
This job.
Maybe wait here and then when she wakes up, we grab that sleep and then we hit this doctor with the sleep as well, so we can keep it moving. Keep going up. Come on, hurry up now. Alright. Come on, grab it. Alright. Smack her with the sleep. Keep going up, guys. I'm a puzzle-solving genius! Alright. What's this person talking about right here?
Your baby, you know I want to see you dance. Let's see you shake your booty in your pants. If you want to move to music, then I guess here's your chance.
Damn, she write better lyrics than some of these rappers. Sound better than fucking Young Thug. Yo! Give me the radio. Give me that radio. Alright, she seems to want to see the doctor dance. Wherever he is, I'm assuming, let's see, that he's up here. Alright, this brings us, if we go on that thumbtack, we'll go to the other side of the map. So let's rip this paper down. This is the doctor that she wants to see dance. So let's read his mind.
Should be able to be modified to...
Oh, dude. Okay, he's all into his work, so we're going to jazz it up right now.
Why, Dr. Crank, I've never seen you dance at all before.
Oh, she's in love.
There's a whole side of me you've never seen, baby. And please, call me Bob.
His eyes are okay. We can take his eyes off. So, snatch those eyes. And I think we can use that on the other puzzle down below. Keep going. Hold on, what the hell's going on here? Alright, let's use this. See where this thing brings us. Where are we? Okay, not bad. Alright, how the hell? Oh, hell no. Oh, shit. Oh. Alright, guys. I'm trying to go back downstairs to solve that other puzzle over here. Let's see how we can do this. Can't put her to sleep. Whoa. Calm down, girl. I think if we get over here. Oh, hell no. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Come on now. Alright, we can put her ass to sleep. Yo! There we go. Shit. I went the wrong way, guys. Let's see. Go right here. Here we go. Alright, I'm good. I'm good. We can put the... Hold on a second. These scary eyes here, because he... The little short one is scared of the doctor, so we'll slap the eyes on this guy.
Does everything look like crazy all of a sudden to you, Ralph?
What? Those eyes! They found me! I'm freaking the heck out!
Alright, so he gave us a bag. We'll take the bag.
Where are you going with that?
What you mean? I need that.
I'm freaking out here, dude. Put the bag down.
I need the bag, son. For some reason, you ain't getting shit. All right, I need to get the hell up out of here. Jump. Oh, this guy followed me. You got some ups and ears, Jordans. Yo. Yo, get away from me, man. Okay, what the hell's going on here? Okay.
Wrong sticker.
How do we get down here? Alright, this guy's digging down. So I'm gonna assume that we need to get him to dig up. And how are we gonna do that to get down here? Let me see. Yeah, that's the only way. Okay, You know what? The lady upstairs has a cat, so I'm assuming we can use the mouse for something. Let me see. Switch to the mouse.
Well, Ray,
hey.
Is that a mouse?
I'm good.
Is that a mouse?
Yeah, it's a mouse, girl.
Listen, can I borrow that
mouse? Hell no. Get away from me.
Going?
Get away from me, bitch. Leave me alone.
Listen, I'll just follow you till you give me that mouse, okay?
No!
Can I have that mouse yet?
No. Okay, let's see what this guy's thinking.
I can't distract myself with irregular verb forms forever. It's time I face the truth. There's no point in digging up anymore. It's all downhill from here. The only way to make my mark in this world is to dig all the way down to the center of the earth. This tunnel shall be an eternal monument to my sad, sad feelings.
I'll just follow you till you give me
I'm
my mouse,
thinking,
okay,
we have to put a thought in this guy's head, so... I'm thinking.
Can you have that mouse yet?
No, you can't have the mouse yet. Let's give this guy good news. There we go.
Suddenly, I don't feel so depressed. In fact, I feel. What's the opposite
this
of depressed?
Mr. Whiskers.
Non-pressed. Maybe. Maybe digging down isn't the answer. No.
Really love that
the
mouse,
right
you know?
Thing to do is to dig up.
There we go.
I'm finally in!
There's a teacup. That's gonna solve the problem with the other one. Problem we have.
Tea party.
What the?
We seem to have a security breach. Ronald is back. And he has dug himself a new tunnel. Please set a guard down there to patrol it.
Can I have that mouse?
Yeah, listen, I'm not giving you the mouse. Let me know.
No way am I going near her. I learned long ago.
No, I want to grab that teacup. There we go.
Love a mouse. Is this creepy?
The hell? Alright, what's she thinking?
This earth and can never die.
Oh, hell no, she's crazy. So let's.
Come on, Harry. Get a hold of yourself. Sure, there's rumors of the ghost of a dead little girl down here. Sure, you spent all last night watching horror movies. And sure, you're working the graveyard shift, the one shift most likely to have ghosts show up. But that doesn't mean there's actual...
Okay, so he's scared of the little girl that died over here, and that'll be her. Let's go get this teacup. What the hell? Let's get this teacup to this other guy. The hell is he? He's down below. Ouch! Come on, man. Jump, damn it. There we go. Bang!
Tea set all in one sticker.
Tea set now.
I don't mind if I do.
I'm thinking this guy is the dead rabbit. Or the rabbit, the teddy bear that's a rabbit that's underground, sitting at the table, waiting to drink. So let's go back over there. And put this here. There we go.
Yes.
You guys are looking at a genius!
I'd really love that mouse,
Mr.
You know?
Bunny! You finally came! I was so...
I'll just keep following
so
you until you give me that mouse.
Angry!
No,
you need some of that ghost poop tank right there.
Where are we going?
Okay. I'll just keep going this way.
Listen, I'll just follow you till you give me that mouse, okay?
I can't get out of here. What am I missing? Okay, let's go down here.
Can I have that mouse yet?
No, you can't have the mouse. There, okay, this is how we get outside. What's going on here? Rip this down.
It's just Mr. Whiskers with love and mouse. Is this creepy?
Oh, we got a car battery for it.
This battery's dead. It can maybe be recharged, though. That's how batteries work, right?
We can recharge this battery. We can recharge this battery probably at the guy that's getting his rocks off, getting electrified, electrocuted.
Hey, you!
What's this?
That's it. It's a giant dead whale. That would explain it.
Ye found her, and she's as beautiful as the day.
Okay, this solved his problem, at least we got him over here.
And as she was 2 days later when I killed her with me bare hands. By Poseidon's swim trunks. I'd wager all it'll take is a few stitches and some air, and mark my words, we'll have a raft.
Okay.
So the matter is closed!
So we need air. The mouse, maybe? Where the hell did the girl go? What the hell's going on here? We need air, so we're gonna use this bag for air. We gotta charge this battery up. Alright, let's get some power to this. You stay here. There's a guy that blows air into a bag, so I'm assuming we have to get him over there too. After we charge up this battery. Where the hell is he? There we go.
This battery is now charged. Thank you, electricity.
That was great. Another round, bartender.
The only problem is, I don't know what... where the other guy is that I need. Seems like I have one puzzle left to solve. What's going on right here? Alright, let's just talk to him to get him out the way. Here he goes. Come on. Let's go. I need you. Okay, I get it. So, we use the mouse to lead the girl to the whale, and we use the bag to lead this guy to the whale so we can blow air into it. She's going to sew him up. Alright. Switch to the mouse. Well, come on.
I'd really love that mouse, you know.
Switch to the bag. Come on, buddy. Hurry up. There we go. We have him here now. So let's get her over here.
Well,
perfect.
Here we are. Back at scenic, giant, stinky, split-open dead whale point.
Oh my gosh. She's so huge. So tremendous. To turn this whale into a stunning piece of taxidermic art would be my greatest challenge yet. I must try. There. Isn't she beautiful?
She certainly is a beautiful, decaying, sewed-up whale.
I know, right? Now all we need is some stuffing for her.
Yarr, tis not stuffing we be after. We need to turn old whaley here into a raft. We need air, you scurvy land lovers.
Of course. This all makes perfect sense.
All right, so we're going to use the bag. This guy should do something.
Oh, thank you, thank you,
perfect.
Thank you. Blowing into a bag is the only thing that calms me down sometimes, you know?
Yar, we're almost there. We just need some juice and we'll
got
be
that,
in
got,
business.
I got to
electricity?
Charge the battery.
It be the final step, ye minnow.
Okay, you're the boss.
Alright, here you go. Let's see, where's it at? Here you go.
I'll show ye how it's done. It's alive.
Your boy make these puzzles look easy.
So, we can leave now?
No. Instead, let's kill it once more.
Yeah! Alright. Alright, guys, that's chapter 6. See you next time. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button if you liked it.